5 appliances that could be hurting your septic system. With the increase of high-capacity appliances in the home these days, you could be hurting your septic system without even knowing. In Lake County, Florida, we see two big things impacting the health of septic systems. Number one, unwanted solids. And number two, excessive water flow. The second is often due to a few main appliances or household add-ons. But that doesn't mean just because you have a septic system means you can't have certain appliances. It all comes down to how you use them. Five household appliances and add-ons that can hurt your septic system. Number one, hot tubs. While they don't pose an immediate threat, hot tubs are a big issue when you have to drain the tub. Not only does the water amount overwhelm the system, the treated and chlorinated water kills off good bacteria in the septic tank. Make sure to drain the tub outside of your septic system. And that includes in a different part of your yard than the drain field. Number two, the garbage disposal. While convenient, the garbage disposal can spell trouble for your septic. After all, it's not a garbage can. Never dispose of grease, food waste, or chemicals down the drain. Number three, the toilet bowl. Toilets account for 30% of household water use. That's already a lot of water and waste to handle. But add an improper use, and it's a big problem for septics. Only flush waste and toilet paper. Never flush flushable wipes, paper towels, feminine products, floss, or other items. Number four, the washing machine. One of the leading causes of premature septic failure is washing machines. Even the energy-efficient washers use large amounts of water. But that's not why they wreak havoc. It's the dirt, lint, and chemicals. The dirt and lint build up over time, clogging your septic system. And the chemicals kill off needed bacteria. Make sure to use septic-safe laundry detergent. And stay on top of your septic pump-out schedule to avoid premature failure. Number five, the dishwasher. The biggest offender when it comes to dishwashers is the detergents. While you certainly want your plates cleaned and sanitized, you can do that without killing off naturally occurring bacteria in your septic tank. When it comes to appliances and septics, we can all get along. It comes down to limiting water usage and using septic-safe products. And remember, septic tanks should be pumped every 2 to 5 years. Work with your septic technician to set a schedule. Have questions? Call Advanced Septic Services today at 352-242-6100.